penalty kill here in the WHL.
Winterhawks at the point, move it right circle. Here's Lucius to the net, puts it off the shoulder of Cooper Michaluk. Ryan McCleary trying to bid one in front. Loose chance. Cade Hayes, a drive. Wow. Dante Januzzi with a great right pad. Thompson with a high pass picked off. Spokane shooting. Blocked by Ryder Thompson and Dante Januzzi. Hawks with possession. They'll center. Backhand, a forehand, and shot denied. Michaluk sticks with it. Spokane hung with Portland for the first 30 minutes of regulation until the Winterhawks controlled the back. And here's a wing shot off the stick of Januzzi and in. A goal line shot. Goes off the stick, back of the net. Save the puck. 1-0 Spokane. From DeLorme tumbles down with the contact. Lucius waiting, loads it high. Cagnoni, big shot teed up, glove save. Wow. Cooper Michaluk, there's a dozen stops. We've seen those box out plenty right across the quarter here on the Rose Quarter campus with the Trailblazers, and a rebound given up for a Ryder Thompson bid. No, they've looked fantastic. Portland right side. Lucius to center. Picked up by Stefan. He'll shoot. He gets the water bottle and scores! A hydro explosion. James Stefan lets it rip. Portland ties the game at one. Johnson on him. Open ice play in the slot. Shooting! Januzzi says no. Comes to the top of his crease to answer the shot. And goes to the defensive corner here for Alscher. He'll get Claussen. Hawks breakaway. Coming out from DeLorme. He'll settle it. Robbie from DeLorme. Backhander drifts it wide. Behind his net. Centering feed. Backhanded shot. Score! Cade Hayes in front. Glove side backhander on Januzzi. And the Spokane Chiefs recapture a late second period lead. Januzzi never saw it through the screen of Chevaldeoff. Here's Catton back in front, tip scored! Second of the night, Cade Hayes. If he got the tip, it'll go. Berkeley Catton gives it to him from that left wing, and the Spokane Chiefs get their largest lead of the night.
I'm gonna have to get a look and see whose stick this one went off of. It might have been Ryan McCleary.
Spokane trying to keep Matt Bay to start this period. Cagnoni centers, from DeLorme shoots it. Left pad save, Michaluk is at 30 stops now tonight. Point play. Cagnoni skating to his right, firing it back top left corner. Picked up by Ryan McCleary, he scores! Ryan McCleary off the wing, settles it in front of Michaluk. His third goal of the week against Spokane cuts it down to a one-goal game with 5:29 to go. 30 seconds. Gabe Claussen for James Stefan. Stefan to the goal line. From DeLorme back in front. One-timer. Stop. Michaluk. Golden save. Rebound. Puck still loose. They score. Chaz Lucius, the equalizer, with 17 seconds to go.
What a scrum. What a goal. What a game.
It's Gabe Claussen dropping it off for Luca Cagnoni. Portland trying to fly. Claussen gets free. Claussen coming in. Backhanded shot. Michaluk sliding left pad. Look out for this. Berkeley Catton by himself. Catton on a backhand. Stopped. Dante Januzzi gets him with a pillow. Second shot denied. Portland left side. McCleary. McCleary to center. Stefan misfired. Here comes the Chiefs. A 3-on-0. Breaking out. Chevaldeoff. He'll shoot. Januzzi says no. Listen to this crowd here, Andy.
Oh, man. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? What a great overtime period.
Now it's moved up for another odd man rush. This is what overtime's all about. Alscher shooting! Alscher scoring! Overtime winner! Portland completes the comeback, and they get a clean, weak sweep. Four straight wins.